I am going to talk about IGCSE Islamiyat P1 guess or prediction. Here are four green highlighted questions which came in our exam out of 10 orange colored questions. We are happy that Sir Altaf taught us, made videos for us, and helped us a lot throughout the days and nights. Last night, he provided us guess or predictions of only 10 questions with part A and part B. We had to attempt 4 questions and 3.5 questions with same part and part B from these 10 questions, and our paper went well. Alhamdulillah. Thanks, Sir Altaf. Now we have requested him to make a video about guess or predictions of P2 also. But we would like that you should work hard and do full preparation. These questions, predictions of P2 will inshallah be uploaded one day before the exam. Remember, these are just predictions, anything can happen, so study well. Good luck and stay updated about when we post the next video. Before the video about prediction of P2, some other videos related to studies are being uploaded. So keep watching for better grades. I'm proud to be one of the students of Sir Altaf, who has motivated me and helped me through my struggles. Thanks for watching.